Let's read Men Writing Women from Christmas Carol by Charles Dickens. Hey, the sunniest pair of eyes you ever saw in a little creature's head. Altogether, she was what you have called provoking, you know, but satisfactory too. Oh, perfectly satisfactory. Don't we all long to be satisfactory little creatures? It's kind of giving goblin energy, I'll be honest.